In light of several drowning incidents in recent times, Deputy Fire Chief Lambert Charles has advised organizers of boat rides to help preserve lives. Mr. Charles says that the captains of the vessels should adopt procedures similar to those that are in place when passengers board an aircraft.
Before the boat leaves port, I would advise that somebody gets on the microphone and put out information to persons on board as to what the safety measures are, where the life jackets are, what they can do, who they can look to in terms of assistance if anything should happen.
One young man died by drowning while on a boat ride on Sunday. Reports indicated that 23-year-old Garfield Jia of Otsa had just finished eating when he jumped into the water.
Having persons on water, it means to say that persons on the boat must have some form of skill in terms of life-saving. Life-saving can come in various forms. It may not necessarily be that somebody has to physically jump into the water to assist anybody. It could be the skill in knowing what to send, what to throw to that person to provide some form of assistance that the person can grab on for some time before some other form of help can arrive.
The deputy fire chief says various options can be considered in terms of providing a safety net for patrons while at sea. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.